No sign of Rutland so far. Have we worked out what he's doing here?
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents have been there. Your dad worked the site before you were born.
That's not so peculiar. It happens occasionally. If all else fails, I can get into the postcard business. Oh, now look at the little termites mucking it all up. That won't do at all.
Looks like they didn't get in from this side. Any idea?
We'll see. I do my best thinking plunging off cliffs. Entrances are always impractical. It's what makes them grand.
Lara! You're a busy beaver, aren't you?
Oh, look! It's Rutland! Fancy dropping down for a chat, then?
Only if you can shoot this far.
You know long-distance relationships inevitably come to an end.
I'd wish you luck with that, but, you know.
Alistair should really have a look at this.
But he's still trying to figure out where these sword pieces originally came from. Just...
Thank you.
ancient artifact you got there?
The modern kind. Rutland's men must have been using it to move about. I've seen this before. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here.
It wasn't Rutland.
He's still about somewhere.
For a trap?
Not these days. Something must be jamming the works. Water wheel appears to be jammed.
We might never know what it does. That pillar looks too heavy to move.
There's more than one way to wheel spinning. I'll have to get these traps moving to pass through.
Only you think of it that way. I don't like it.
You're not living if you don't live a little dangerously. This channel runs directly down to the wheel.
Can't have a wheel without a couple thousand gallons of water.
No, it's simply not done.